10 weeks, Ivy's puppies have grown by leaps and bounds. Freddy entered the world large in size and spirit. Looks like he's got what it takes to compete in agility. Little pup Susie never let Freddy get too far ahead. And no doubt she'll be right there with him on the course. As for the littlest pug, Ivan will probably spend more time sitting in laps than running laps around the course. Whether they're racking up ribbons or not, one thing is for sure. The three little pugs will always have a winner as they grow up together alongside mom and dad.